Go up today and then we'll come back another day and we'll walk then. I mean, I'm not in a rush to get up there.
No, I don't think you'd be. And you, Daniel. Do we climb up there, Daniel?
Danielle, your feet smell.
Troy, you're a
Danielle,
thick prat.
Have a bath.
You're a thick prat, Trog.
And here, Mound Castle in Penzance, Cornwall.
Mound Castle?
Is that what I said?
Yeah.
What is it?
St Michael's Mount.
Sorry, it's St Michael's Mount, Penzance. Cornwall.
Come here, fish breath. Would you like to drive around?
I want to go in that new.
It's wild, isn't it?
Turn it up so you leave it on the thing there.
I like that one. One down there, but he's got that one, hasn't he?
He's gonna get in it. The section's on in that one. What's throwing everything dark? That blue.
The blue metro.
He's left it parking opposite the road to everybody else.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Now what we're talking about is up there on the end, the red one there. Go and have a look, see if it get in.
Yeah.
The local girls just pulled out of it.
Yeah.
We don't call it a full spin. We're going to have a look, see if it get in.
Okay. Local girl. I keep the local mills.
That little white car would have bloody parked up a bit more if you would have got in normally.
This is where I'll go over the edge here. Can you watch me?
Oh, let me get out.
It's pretty.
Pretty.
No, I don't want to stay here. She's going to
hold you. She's beckoning your back.
Is she?
Look at Benny, John.
Can you get out and help me? Come here, Wendy.
All right.
You just drive out.
Right, go on then, back up. Go on, keep coming. Go on.
Keep going.
Going.
Keep going.
Come on. Turn it a little bit, Peter. Turn your wheels the other way.
Sure, I'll get my feet.
If you turned your wheels the other way, you've got
a long... Turn in a little bit, you
know. Well, you've got miles back yet, you know.
I don't know what we're doing down here anyway.
I told you.
and in marvellous fashion he drove it, and it was a really fantastic save.
It's a corner now to Newcastle on the right, taken by Fox. Again, Albert is up there looking for the header this time. Overhead kick from Cole, it's just over the top of the bar. Trying to do a ball into the charity shield, but he couldn't keep it there.
They got one or two big players from corner kicks, but they don't just bang the ball into the centre, they work the ball. I sometimes see signs of Liverpool
at the ground. He wasn't at all happy about that challenge. He's having a few words with Grayson. Mike Reid, the referee, held off for a moment, but he's decided in the end that it's a cautionable offence, and rather belated yellow card is shown there to Simon Grayson.
Yeah, Newcastle are rather playing a dangerous triangle there.
It would have been great to watch him in that place with beer. I'm sure it's fault. Well, they didn't bring him up all the much, didn't they? It's no dog, didn't it?
They played around at the back into their own penalty area via Albert to Peacock. And now he gets Notts County 1, Wolves 0. But our Premiership action on Sunday Sport this afternoon is coming from Filbert Street, where it's Leicester City 0, Newcastle United 0. And here's Grayson. Ball played neatly down the right touchline and apparently finding Agnew. Crossed by him is Hasty and headed away by Peacock. Grayson is looking to follow up. Inside 26, there was 26-0 down at one stage, so a bit of a fight back there at Post Office Road. Featherstone 12, Wigan 26. We've had 32 minutes play here at Filbert Street. 13 to go to half-time. Leicester City 0, Newcastle United 0. And Peter Beardsley pushes...
I have done. I've got some fabulous shots of him.
...who breaks away from Blake Little for the short one. Lined up for Sellers again to win this one, of course.
Hello?
Oh, yes, St. Morgan. Fabulous place.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. Props. Yeah. Old Shackleton.
Yeah? We ain't got none of you, yeah? Yeah, I'm coming.
Look, George, wait.
Wendy.
What?
So, don't lose.
You didn't give me his thing.
No, pull the other side of the
net.
Oh, no, I don't risk it.
No, I'm not going down that
way.
It's all right, Danielle. We've just been down there and I'm terrified of heights.
Where's the binoc?
Yeah,
I've got
them. Where's the binoc?
Shell's got them.
I've got them here.
It's not there, yeah. How'd you get that flag?
There's a pink frisbee floating down the bottom.
Come down there and have a look. Stop. Stop, honey.
Yeah.
His pink song. Benny! You want some top flight, right? You've got that leaf wrapped around your front leg.
It shoots off. Well, if I go up to the hotel, you'll see it better, won't you?
Look.
Huh?
Where's Troy?
Why don't I see it?
Thank you.
down at the top.
Boys and girls, welcome to the Evening Life Centre. In 5 minutes' time, there will be a shark tour. We'll have the ocean tank. That's a shark tour.
It's a bit watery, but
what? Pepsi, for just £2.80.
What's that hand rip for me? Feel that hand rip for me in the water, Daniel. You look through them there, do you think it's right?
It's one on
this
way out.
Does it when you get down here? That's the second one, isn't it?
There's a map up.
That's the second thing there, isn't it?
The green conical boy. Bloody hell, look at that. Good boy, what is it? Do you want a life jacket on, Michelle?
No.
Stuck up there. Roll off. You're quite the side of a yacht, don't you?
Mate, look at the speed of that one there, look. Bloody hell.
He's going to tack over the winds there. No, he's all right. Yep.
Yep. Hang on.
To see the bloody ferry, but you can't, it's straight, look. Oh, that's fairly straight up there. This is Chandler's Creek.
Where are we?
Chandler's Creek, there's the boy. We've gone west of the boy, that's Chandler's Creek, and there's another boy there. We better go left of that.
Clink.
Wanted. I mean,
it's on the sink opposite me.
Just
two dirty cups there, yeah.
Under the curtain.
But they're all clean ones here.
Oh, bloody hell. That's good.
Will you stop it? You're making it worse for yourself.
We want it all on the Land's End.
Dad, don't look at the camera, the lens will crack.
We don't want to see all the shell on the video.
It's
rotten, isn't
it?
Just
toast it. Just toast it, Bernie.
I'll get it
out. You might have waited till it's all clean in here,
Troy. Oh, no. That's how you like it. Put that in there like that. Or need I ask? Slowly.
Now take your pants off and get in the bedroom.
What are you pushing me out of the way for?
I can't see where you are.
Look, she's getting changed.
I want to go down that road where he hit the bank. I want to film it and then show it to him when he says, "You're not driving my car, because you're not a very good driver," and I have to just get that out and show him it.
Stop filming then.
No, you haven't.
I have, I'm here, look.
Red light flashing.
The red light's flashing is recording.
Oh, no, don't stop.
What? Yeah. Yeah? It's on the rock there, it's some ice cream. It's all right.
What a lie.
Yeah?
Seem to mess something with this, alright? No, Mum, I'm not standing on that one.
Oh, Seagull, just missed his look. Oh, I just come up with the clips.
That's one of the times.
Yeah? Can we go?
Where? Oh, right. Just look down there.
Why?
Hello, Mum, I know you can hear me.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, we're going to go and eat now.
Eat?
Oh, we are. I don't know about you.
I've exercised yet.
Oh, yeah. Going to have a nice cold pint for the
You're a bit pissed, you know. You really are a pissed.
I'm not.
Makes it really wrong. There, look. It's a bit good test, wasn't it? Get that seagull.
Look. Mmm, nice. That is shopping bag.
Yeah.
Mmm, nice.
Thanks.
Mmm, nice. Is that Mum's bag?
You're well nice, mate.
You've got loads of spots around there, sure. I'm not
feeling either. Oh! You got one there. You're watching TV Cycle then.
Mum's going to gold.
Hello.
Hello.
Smile then. It's better. Yeah?
Oh,
yeah.
Danielle, come on.
What are you going to get
for today?
Hello, smile.
No, what's all that stuff down there? Troy.
Where?
Down there.
Alright. Where?
Right over there. Little rock?
Yeah.
See you. See you.
They're waving. Are you waving back at them?
Centralians on in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good God. Blow it, see if it makes a noise.
Dan!
It will be a sub.
How many can you get on the phone?
Ah, that's a point.
Brilliant.
Do you think we should all go?
What? Red light's flashing, I'm not a mug.
Switch it on.
shake yourself.
No. I'm cold. I'm shaking. I'm gonna fall over anything. Baby on that plane. Try and wobble him really bad. My eye is watering.
Hey, can you stop?
They're up there.
I think it's them.
Is that all it does?
Yeah. Church house. Yeah.
Hang on.
I'd opened you good to this bridge here, and then I could have stayed here with the dog then.
I was thinking if we all went to Kirby's park and say, that's an idea.
How can you do that down there? That's impossible.
No, he stops here with a dog when we take his club.
That's impossible.
Why?
Well, count the amount of people and the dog.
Troy?
One?
No, Troy?
No, I'll tell you now, it's impossible.
Troy?
No, it's impossible. It's impossible.
You can't
do it. You said you weren't going.
It's impossible with four people and the dog, right? Yeah, but he says we're taking... He just said that you were going to stop here with the dog.
Yeah, he says we're taking the dog with us because you said...
She's strange, you know. There's five of us entering the dog.
No, you just said I'm stopping here with the dog.
Can you shut the door? There's four people and the dog, right?
Gee, he's twisting it again.
You got it in the right place from last time.
Yeah.
Cup of tea, please. No, thank you.
Have you got your keys?
No, you've got them.
Well, I don't know where I've put them.
Well, I've got them.
So is it just us three going now?
I don't like Troy, you're going to let me find the keys because I can't find them.
Do you normally put them on one of these shelves?
Michelle's got them.
Give it to me to one, I'll see if...
A bow gang in that, you know.
Alright?
Not ready.
ای مجازات ما دا مجازات نه چیمون کاری که ما کسیا بوسه دیشان هم بالا 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 لیشیله کاری لی کاش
تکلیک and that nice picture over there Benny oh I can't see very well for this one get him to sit oh god don't Benson Benny Troy! Come on! Keep him away, keep Benson away from that edge.
I don't think Benny likes it either. Oh.
Dog doesn't like it.
Well, only somebody like you that bring it up there.
I'm going back to the car.
Come on.
Okay. Oh, you weren't taking a photo of me then, were you?
Yeah.
Why?
Why not?
Yeah, I don't film the tattoo. I've still not seen it
from film
of that.
Troy?
Bitch!
Hey there, I'll get really close. Hang on. Yeah, go on.
You got me.
Turn around, Cheryl.
Have you focused it on there?
Yeah, I've done that, yeah.
You might get it from a different angle. Oh, get me in this one. It's £1 million here as well. Come on, the security, Troy.
There's smaller ones in there.
This is the Prince of Wales.
Turn it back where it was.
Which is?
JP007.
film the plastic for?
No, why not?
I'm sick of seeing plastic.
A 15% discount off that next item for yourself. Two numbers. Let's try the numbers first of all. Bear in mind there's two colours, and for the correct colour you get a second chance. Right, place your tokens. Two tokens. Yeah. Basically you want two colours.
Yeah.
There we go. See if we can get that 15%. 16 red. Okay. Find those two numbers, 16 and 24 for yourself for a 15% discount off your next item. For the correct colour, you get a second chance, young lady, on the outside boxes. Hence why you get two chances. There we go. And 36 on the red. You haven't got 36, but you've got one red, and you get another chance. This time, choose any box on the outside. The three boxes on the end represents 12 numbers in a line, so there's three lines. These represent 12 numbers in a square. And the outside represents 1 to 18, any even, any red, any black, any odd, or 18 numbers there. Okay? Just choose a lucky box. Right, you're going for a red. Any red's going to give you 15%. And 10% for a loose. 10 or 15 you're going to get yourself. Let's get that 15%, young lady. Around we go. 18 reds, 18 blacks, and 1 0. And 19 on the red. Right, just for your young lady, 15% and a little bit of something in there for yourself. I think they're in there. So, Phil? Yep, they're in there. Okay, thank you very much.
That would be worth £80,000, right? It was a real piece of gold. But it's fool's gold, and to buy a piece like that would cost you about 60 quid.
And gold has actually been found in Cornwall, has it?
There is a gold mine down here.
There is a gold mine.
Yeah, lost for the all way.
Oh, yeah.
They're going to start work on it in the near future.
Mm.
Yeah. Estimated million.
Instead of a Welsh one.
He needs the gold to run Parker Brown and his estimate.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Hold that down there and have your photo taken. Got it?
It's heavy.
Hold it up.
It's not heavy, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's dense.
Go on then, sit.
Tell him when to stop trying.
Stop. Stop when you want.
You're a
shopper.
The cube, 12 inches square, weighs 100 weight.
Yes. 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 Case now.
Yeah, I haven't finished filming yet.
Well,
when you're done. Wait a minute.
I don't know exactly the figures, but you're talking something like for every, say, 5 tonnes of ore that you get out, you might get an ounce of gold out if you're lucky. I mean, in this country, it could be 50 tonnes for every ounce. There's no real gold mines as such. I mean, there's a gold mine in Scotland, but there's not more gold dug out of it, and the same in Wales, the same in Ireland.
Yeah. No.
You filming?
You.
Why? Why?
Why? Why not?
Dog's waiting to be let out.
Yeah, here.
Follow the same way we're coming.
To the right.
You're
joking. To the right.
You bugger. Your car, Troy. Pack it away.
I was finishing the tape up.
How do you get the top off? What happens with the top of your car there?
The clips undo on the side.
Does it all comes right off then?
Just the glass bit at the top, yeah.
Oh, right. But my husband's got an old one of
these. Oh, right. Yeah.
Can we get in the car?
Tomorrow?
With me?
Yeah.
Are you not actually recording?
I don't know, they'll be looking for us. Yeah? You know, it's red, red hot.
I actually seen you, look, can you see you? I'm not going on the beach, no. I'm not a bum, I'm not a beach bum. But, come here a minute, oh, come here a minute. Get Danielle. Surf's well up today as well, look. I'm going to get Benson and I'm going to walk him down the cliffs, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, you can.
I'm going to walk him down the cliffs, right, and I'm going to come along that passage.
Keep your arm out of the way.
Come back that way, will you?
That's where I'm going.
Come back along the cliffs, Troy, and you'll meet the dog along there. Keep looking along there for him.
All right.
I ain't going on there, you get piss and sand everywhere. Yeah, she's waving now.
Ebenezer good lady, neither seen know what I mean. He created the vibe, he takes you for a ride, and it's by design. The vibe
going up that hill or down it. The party starts rocking, the people get excited, it's time to shout loud.
Down there where the little miniature bottles. Have I seen you yet? Troy. Have you looking yet? Your arms are going wobbly.
Think you're
funny? Yeah. Ready? Hang on.